Thank you. This is Governor Greg Abbott. I want to say congratulations to the graduating class of 2020. The hard work that you put in for all these years has brought you to this very special moment. And we do want to thank all of the teachers, the administrators, and the coaches who have helped to guide you along the way. Your family is extremely proud of you. You can't even imagine the sense of joy they're feeling at this moment. So now would be a great time to ask for money. Now, graduations, they sometimes refer to Robert Frost's poem, "The Road Not Taken." Well, for once, it's true. The class of 2020 has taken a road that has never been taken before. You have forged your own unique brand of resilience and perseverance that will be far more valuable than some of the lessons that you learn in your classroom. I'm proud of all of you, and I wish you all the very best as you move forward into the next chapter of your lives. So congratulations again, and may God bless you as you move forward.
Hello, graduates of Donna ISD. I'm Oscar Adame, news anchor for KRGV TV Channel 5, and also a Donna High School alumni. Well, congratulations on all your accomplishments. It's certainly been quite a year, I imagine that none of us will forget anytime soon. The challenges of today are going to be something else tomorrow. And as you prepared yourself for this day, continue to push forward. And in doing so, keep rooted in your faith. Maintain the bonds of family. Remain humble. Work hard. Remember those who helped you along the way. And enjoy each and every precious moment of life. Congratulations again. I wish each and every one of you all the best. Be safe on your journey.
Hello, class of 2020. Congratulations on making it to the end of your high school journey. While we wish you were under different circumstances, unfortunately, these are the cards we were dealt. But we'll touch on that here in a bit. Let me introduce myself first. My name is Cosme Flores. I'm a Donna ISD alum, as well as an actor. I've been very fortunate enough to have worked on a variety of shows and a variety of networks. Overall, just fortunate enough to do what I love to do. But enough about me, today is your day. So back to what I was saying. What y'all have gone through and are continuing to go through your senior year is a very unique situation that most of us, myself included, have never experienced. So I can't sit here and pretend to say I know what you're going through, because the truth is, I don't. But I can say this. This feeling of disruption in your life is not unique nor uncommon. It happens all the time. It's how we come out at the end of it that really defines us. And really, it's the first time in a while that all of us are going through it at the same time. But take comfort in knowing that. Take comfort in knowing that you're not alone in this, and that you have the support of your family, your friends, your peers, and your teachers. And if you know someone who isn't fortunate enough to have that support system, you be that support system. Because you'd be surprised how much a person can accomplish with one person's support. All it takes is one. And if you can take anything away from this moment in history, is that, and I'm pretty sure you've heard this before, is that life can change in an instant, just like that. And it's out of our hands, out of our control, we can't do anything about it. So appreciate and cherish every moment that you have while you have it, because you never know when you might not have it again. So with that being said, congratulations, class of 2020. I look forward to all your future endeavors and accomplishments.
Hey, class of 2020, it's me, Gilbert. I just wanted to say congratulations on graduating. Like, what an awesome achievement. And I hope that as you all look forward towards the rest of your lives, you always find happiness and joy in your time at Donna North. I hope you all hold on to those memories and really value how beautiful and special they are. Congratulations, and see you out there.
Hello, and congratulations to the graduating class of 2020. I'm Lyndon, I'm the graduating salutatorian for the DHS class of 1996, and I want to wish all of you the best of luck as you move forward from high school. Remember to continue your education, always be grateful for your family, and never forget where you came from. Good luck and best wishes.
I would like to congratulate each and every one of the 2020 Donna High School graduates. Undoubtedly, your senior year is not quite what you expected, but these unusual times do not diminish your great accomplishments. You have adapted, you have worked hard, you have persevered. You have graduated. You and your family have much of which to be proud. I too am proud of you. And now we share something in common. I too am a graduate of Donna Schools. I'll share with you a quote from the coach known as the Wizard of Westwood, John Wooden. He said, "Do not let what you cannot do interfere with what you can do." Now more than ever, remember there is much that you can do. Most importantly, you can continue your education despite the limitations on our social movements. Again, congratulations and good luck moving forward.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Almighty God, thank you for your love and freely offered for us all. Thank you for this special day and for all the students who are assembled here. May they feel a sense of achievement in their qualification and great excitement about their future. Come take their skills and gifts that we celebrate today. May each student know your presence in their lives and understand how to use their abilities for your glory and kingdom. And may they all continue to live lives of learning and discovery. And in doing so, bring great blessings to the world. Amen.
Greetings to our parents, relatives, friends, and you, the graduating class of 2020. On behalf of DISD Board of Trustees, Superintendent, Administration, Counselors, and Faculty, I would like to extend a very warm welcome to everyone here. In the midst of the COVID-19 pandemic, we ask that you continue to stay strong, safe, and focused during these times. Remember to go forward in all that you do, and you will experience success. It was an honor being your principal for 4 years. Now we celebrate your academic successes. Remember, Donna High School students are college bound. If you believe it, you will achieve it.
Dear Donna High School class of 2020, your big day has finally arrived. We know that this is not how you envision your commencement ceremony would be like, but it's certainly one that will be etched in your memory forever. Fortunately, we live in a time where we can connect through technology and celebrate together, even though we are apart. We know that on this very day, you are looking forward to walking across the stage in your cap and gown to receive your diploma. We know that you are eager to join your classmates and commemorate your achievements in front of relatives and friends. We know that you worked hard these past 12 years to finally reach this milestone. Believe me, we know. But please realize that your class, the class of 2020, is unique and very special. You have gone through something none of us have ever been through before, so have your teachers, administrators, and parents. But together, we persevered. You made it. Take the time to reflect on your accomplishment and victories and celebrate with family. Thank them for their unconditional love and support. They are proud of you. We too couldn't be more proud and excited for you as you begin the next chapter of your life, whether it's attending college, entering workforce, or joining military to serve your country. Several years from now, when you look back, you're going to reflect on this extraordinary time in your life. Sacrifices were made and lessons were learned. But it was also a time that you shaped into a strong and resilient individual that you have become. So, on behalf of Donna ISD and our Board of Trustees, we offer you our sincere congratulations on this special day and wish you the very best on your future endeavors. And remember, once a Redskin, always a Redskin.
Good morning. On behalf of the undefeatable class of 2020, I would like to thank all people that have brought excellence to Donna High School for the past 4 years. To the Board of Trustees, for the vision you have given us. to the administration for the war behind the scenes without which we couldn't get by, to the teachers that prepared us for life tests and believed in us even when we didn't want to believe in ourselves, to the staff whose diligent work coordinated our lives and success, to our parents, family, and friends whose support and sacrifices have got us through 4 incredible years, we thank you. Today, I stand on this empty but resonant stage of our beloved high school. Without you, I find myself alone, contemplating the immensity of this place. Here, one more time, looking at the walls that constitute the pillars of our strength, the halls that saw us run between classes and life, the classrooms that represent a testament to our knowledge, and the course that conceded us the sweet taste of victory as well as the forging lessons of failure. I might be alone on this stage, but let it be known that the echo of my words will transcend all dimensions of this auditorium, for I shall not talk to a camera, but the heart of each and every one of my fellow classmates in the class of 2020. I do not think this is how any of us expected the last month of our senior year to go. Certainly, there is no need to remind everyone of what we're missing. However, even though we're not physically together, we have gone through this together. We became part of the Redskin family. We met people that became more than our friends, but our brothers and sisters. We will remember our teachers for their friendship, their advice, and the increasing complexity of their exams. We will remember this time not as a global health crisis, but as a challenge we faced together. The distance only made us stronger and taught us valuable lessons about happiness, family, service, love, and progress. So let's go. Put your caps and gowns if you have them nearby, because of these are not times to forget, but to remember and celebrate. Even though this chapter is ending, our book is not over. As we wait to walk across the stage, we must remember that high school is not the highlight of our lives, but the first chapter in the rest of our stories. As Ralph Emerson once said, what lies behind us and what lies before us are small matters compared to what lies within us. The time has come for us to pass the pen forward. But class of 2020, as far as your story goes, the rest is still unwritten. Thank you.
Good morning. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Leah Gompels, and it is an honor and a privilege to stand before you today as a valedictorian of Donna High's class of 2020. I am proud of my graduating class, and I am still coming to grips that this is our last year together. It feels like just yesterday I was a freshman, worried about my schedule and making friends, and a lot has changed since then. I have some people to thank, so please bear with me. First off, thank you to my mom, Mahina, for pushing me harder than anyone and never doubting me or my abilities. You were there for me throughout everything, and I can't thank you enough for everything you've done. However, I still agree with Isaac, please stop marathoning Twilight so often. Speaking of my brothers, Isaac, thank you for constantly making me laugh and reminding me to be a kid at times. You've honestly been a big role model to me, and I would have given up on a lot of things if not for you. Javer, you always believed in me, and without your support, my life would have been a lot different. Moses, I know we haven't spent a lot of time together, but the times we have were some of the best. To my dad, Javer, you've always been there for me whenever I need something, and you've shown me that a strong spirit will help you overcome anything. To my sister-in-law, Olga, you've always been the life of the party, and I'm really glad my brother married you. See you in Austin. And to my nephew, I love you a lot, and if you need anything, just call me and I'll be there. Make me proud, kid. Thank you to the DHS administration, especially Mrs. McCandless, our counselors, thank you Ms. Araceli Garza, faculty, and of course teachers with whom all this would not be possible. A special thanks to Mr. Carmona for always helping me out and listening to my problems, Dr. Decanini for teaching me life lessons and always being there for our bio squad, Mr. Martinez for being so wonderful at math, it's inspiring, Dr. V for believing in me even when I didn't believe in myself, and shout out to Mr. Davila, I did it. Lastly, I want to thank my friends, Idali, Madison, Chloe, Aaron, Andrea, Cassie, Gala, Frankie, Genesis, and basically everyone else. You all know that I love you, and I'm so thankful for your support. You kept me going on the days when all I wanted to do was sleep, and I can't wait to make more memories with you. And thank you to my bio class, because all of you really did have a lot more faith in me than I ever did. And thank you to my family's friends, Israel, Patty, CJ, Damien, and Loafer.
I couldn't have done it without you. As you can tell, I've always had a lot of people in my corner supporting me, and I can only hope that all of you have had that same kind of support as well. I know that our class is special, and even though we weren't able to say our goodbyes to each other, if we can get through this, we can get through practically anything. Have courage. I know that you are capable of much more than you think. Congratulations, class of 2020. Thank you for everything. It's been fun. Be safe.
I, Dr. Nancy El Castillo, principal of Donna High School, recommend that these students be certified as they have met all credit requirements and state assessments for graduation.
Members of the Board of Education, with the powers vested in me by the Texas Education Agency, I, Dr. Hafed Azayez, superintendent of Donna ISD, do certify that all these students have met the credit requirements for graduation and hereby certify them as members of Donna High School's 2020 senior class.
Thank you.
To my fellow classmates, it is now time for the changing of the tassels. Class of 2020, move the tassel from right to left. Good luck to all of you, and may God bless you.
On this, your day of graduation, may God's blessings rest upon you. May His love light up your life. May hope spring from your hearts as you look towards tomorrow. May your days be filled with great adventures and discoveries, and may you live, love, and give off your best to the glory of our eternal Father. Amen.
So much joy, but so much pain, and it's